Mary, because I had never played a same-sex love story before. And I came from a very conservative rural place in Canada, and it was not my childhood. I grew up in a place where people, gay people, were persecuted, and to get behind this guy and to get into the heart of somebody who loves another man and is not ashamed of it made me realize more than I had ever understood the depth of the truth that love is love. And like a lot of people say, like, it's, you know, put it on a bumper sticker or something, but it's true. And it's the way that the world needs to go now. And we all know it. And like the dominoes are starting to fall. So to me, to feel like I was part of the change, to be part of the movement towards greater receptivity, greater acceptance, greater greater love across all platforms, I thought was it was beautiful. And it made me realize that I had an incredible wealth of power in my femininity that I had never really allowed out before. And I learned to love myself more by loving this guy and letting this guy love this guy. And it was beautiful. And I believe the journey of self-love is necessary. And so to be able to take it one step down the road with a creative process like this was, for me, it was a dream, and I'm very grateful.
Okay.